Moneyball Pitcher Edition. Should part of pitchers' salaries be directly based on strikeouts, scoreless innings? How about wins, clutch relief efforts, or saves?